All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're sucky to it, your boy.
I'm in your window.
In you win, do, but if you win it, finish. In the end, you win. Do, man, let's go. But I could have another video for you guys. So we could be checking out Trouble and then Brand New Dance. At the same time, because Trouble apparently is a skit, so we would actually squeeze them both and busk it, dude.
All right, here, drink this.
What is it?
Shut up and drink it.
No.
I said drink it, bitch.
The fuck? The fuck are you trying to do?
Get us canceled.
This sound like, bro, you trying to feed him something or force something on his door, which I'm thinking, because with the concept of everything is, and I'm assuming it's Slim Shady, is he trying to feed him like a pill or something? Because you know old Slim Shady used to be on the pills, he was pill stuff like that. Dyed his hair blonde, everything like that. He was a wild person, but a lot of it was drug related stuff. So when he said, what are you trying to do, get us canceled? I think he's trying to force Marshall, from what I can understand, he's trying to force Marshall to turn into Slim Shady. It's like he's obviously, Marshall is the host, and Slim Shady and Eminem are fighting to like take over all the time. So he's like forcing Marshall to take a pill so he could turn back into Slim Shady. It's kind of like the Nutty Professor kind of thing or whatever. It's like kind of trying to get him to come out and become Buddy Love, so to speak, if anybody ever seen that before. But shout out the Nutty Professor, but like, craziness. The freak? Okay, let's go.
Drink it. No! I said drink it, bitch!
The fuck?
The fuck are you trying to do? Get us canceled.
Hey, yo!
Fuck blind people! Blind and deaf people suck!
Stop!
So do cripples! Stop. Dumb quadriplegic fucks!
Hey, yo! Bro, what? That beat started sounding like it was nice. This is only 41 seconds. Eminem, you know you could have made this a song. Trouble? How he getting into trouble doing some mascara things or whatever. This could have really been a song or something. Like, I'm not gonna hold you. I get this, just a skit. You gotta add your skits and stuff, but I just feel like with this beat and stuff, like, it would have just been funny to hear him keep going.
Trying to do, get us canceled.
Hey, yo,
fuck blind people.
What?
And deaf people suck.
Stop.
So do cripples.
Stop.
Dumb quadriplegic fucks with Chris.
Like, bro, what?
Fucks with Christopher Reeves' luck.
Shady Jesus, what the fuck?
Oh, here comes Marshall to try to clean this up.
Shut up!
Oh my god. And here comes Marshall to try to clean this up, and you can shut up. It sounded like all three of them talking at the same time.
Oh, here comes Marshall to try to clean this up.
Shut up!
What's the matter, Marshall? Your penis tucked.
So was that Marshall who yelled shut up? Okay.
What's the matter, Marshall? Your penis tucked.
Aw, the big bad rapper just get his feelings hurt.
Let me go, you bitch.
Oh, what, genius, huh? You gonna cancel me, yeah? Gen Z me, bruh. Little pussy, what?
Gen Z me, bruh. Oh my god. Here Eminem uses the language now. It's so weird because I don't even be using the language, the freaking random phrases you guys use every single day. Like, guys are maniacs. Like, what the freak? We're just making up words at this point. That's why people be liking mumble rap to begin with. They don't be saying nothing, and people can kind of relate to not saying nothing. The new slang nutted, bro, it just makes less and less sense each generation. But each is on.
Get his feelings hurt.
Let me go, you bitch.
Or what, genius, huh? You gonna cancel me, yeah? Gen Z me, bruh. Little pussy, what's wrong? Thought you was dreaming, huh? When you gonna realize that we fucking need each other?
Crazy. Crazy, crazy. And I'm like, trying to figure, like, what the freak, because you got him talking about, yeah, we freaking need each other, and then you hear him doing the whole, like, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? Like, and then you, Gen Z me, bro. I feel like Eminem freaking watched videos or seen, like, stuff. Eminem, he pays attention. He pays attention. So he be saying stuff that sound like someone would say that before. I just feel like people get mad because it just sounds like he came out too late with it. But it's only late because Eminem works on his craft for as long as you do before he puts the album out. He doesn't just want to throw a song out. I think Eminem would benefit better if every time he worked on a song, he just puts it out instead of waiting for the album to come out. He just puts the song out and continues on with his day. Then when he thinks about writing another song, just take it and put it out. But he's such a perfectionist that he can't do that. But Eminem needs to just start dropping songs and singles. He here and there. That would get him popping and stuff. If he don't like a certain artist or a certain person or whatever, just drop that diss track. Make sure it's perfect and drop it right there. It don't always have to be a part of an album. You can say what you gotta say and just do it like that, but you're not gonna do that. That's just crazy talk. But let's go. This is gonna be brand new dance. I didn't mind the skit. Like I said, the beat was pretty chill, whatever. It really was illuminated to sound like it was gonna be something so much more. So I wish it was like a longer thing or whatever. That honestly could have been like the intro of the thing, to be honest with you. But teach his own. I don't like the direction it's going in so far. Let's go. Yeah. What the hell?
Get up! Everybody on the dance floor, come on! I mean, you too!
So I'm trying to rock with this beat, but that. Like that second part is just so weird. It's just like distracting me right now. Dun, 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 dun. I'm not mad at that, but this is giving off like old school, not relapse, because relapse was like the voices, but relapse was more so if it's like horrorcore rap style, whatever, the 3 a.m. in the morning stuff, whatever. This is like just lose it error. Encore, maybe? Just lose it. I was gonna say We Made You, but We Made You was on Relapse. So this is given Encore only because either that or Curtain Call. Only because the other albums before was more of an aggressive Slim Shady, and it's not like that. This sounds more goofy, like Encore or Curtain Call. Excuse me, but let's go.
Get up, everybody on the dance floor.
Yeah, this part right here. It's perfect, bro. Like that extra. I know he's trying to be over the top for no reason, but I really wish this had a different beat. I'm not gonna hold you, but teach his own. I might like the song.
Get up! Everybody on the dance floor, come on! I mean, it's you too, Chris.
Chris, what the freak? He name dropping people now. I'm not mad at it.
Well, it's Friday night, no date for the prom. Just got caught jacking off by your mom. Suspended from school for setting off the alarm. Keeps on, keeps screaming.
Ooh, no, this is giving like, this is really giving like Encore vibe. Like you got big weenie and stuff. Y'all are just running mad at me because I want to be, but you just a big meanie. A big meanie, but you know, you just want to really be you. Like something like, I haven't heard this song of like forever, but. It's like it's giving off like Encore vibes now.
Hey, for the prom, just got caught checking off on your mom.
But yeah, it's like that era. It's definitely that era now. I hear it. Oh my god.
Well, it's Friday night, no date for the prom. Just got caught checking off on your mom. Suspended from school for setting off the alarm. Keep on, keep screaming, you're gonna drop the bomb. But anyway, every day is the same old city. Room looking like a tornado hit it. When your parents, they don't get it. Time to hit you with a phone gate, oh, rhythm, let it roll. If you're ready, we gon' start the show. Everybody in the world, all across the globe, you can feel it in your head down to your toes. Dancing to your wheelchair, bound, here we go. Yeah, horseback.
Bound in the wheelchair, what the hell? Ayo.
Across the globe, you can feel it in your head down to your toes. Dancing to your wheelchair, bound, here we go. Yeah, horseback, little do-si-do. Little bit of soul mixed with some rodeo. Everybody in the world's gonna laugh to this shit. I'm probably gonna cripple that.
Oh, shit, you about to say something crazy. I hear the, and I like listening to beats and stuff. I used to do beats way back in the day, but I need to get back into it. It's been like forever. I did it in school. And when you don't do something, you can forget it. And I feel like I'm not trying to forget new stuff, but it's been so long. I feel crazy. But I was like hearing the different instrumentals and the beats is crazy, man. I feel like Joe Nato over here, like these freaking beats, bro.
Horseback, little do-si-do, little bit of soul mixed with some rodeo. Everybody in the world's gonna laugh to this shit. I'm probably in a cripple after this. Come on.
Oh my god, I probably in a cripple after this. And people probably excited to hear this song. They're like, why does it keep pausing? Oh my god. It's like, alright, okay, fine.
Yo, little bit of soul mixed with some rodeo. Everybody in the world's gonna
gonna laugh to this shit. I'm probably gonna cripple after this.
Clap.
Come on.
Your hands and stomp your feet.
Body joined together.
Can you feel the funky beat?
Everywhere you see people laughing and
dancing in the street.
On the count of three, everybody do.
I'm Christopher Reeves.
1, 2, 3, follow me.
What the freak? Christopher Reeves, bro. I haven't heard that name in a hot minute. Christopher Reeves was the actor who played Superman. Very great. Very great, man. At the time, you couldn't imagine anybody playing Superman but Christopher Reeves. He was the symbol for that. But he passed, I believe. He might have also got crippled, too, and was in bound to a wheelchair. But I would assume that based on this song that that's what happened. Because I was saying, I didn't even know that happened. I just heard he had passed away. So.
Superman, Batman, Spider-Man, slip, fell, landed in a garbage can. Shit, hell, damn it, I can hardly stand, but I get it cracking like no one in the party can. Give me a beat, I'll show you all a brand new dance. All I need is a stretcher and an ambulance. Let's stand back, kids, don't try this at home. It's a brand new phrase and it's sweeping.
Wait, what? Why did it sound like he fell down?
It's a brand new.
It sounded like you felt, bro. Hold on.
Your ass can stand back. I can hardly stand, but I get it cracking like no one in the party can. Give me a beat. I'll show you all a brand new dance. All I need is a stretcher and an ambulance. Let's stand back.
A stretcher and an ambulance. But I feel like, okay, like realistically, this is talking about some dancing and stuff, but like it sounded like he fell off the stretcher. Is it like he fell? That's like he got hurt. That's what it sounded like.
Kids, don't try this at home. It's a brand new phrase and it's sweeping the nation. Anything else is a cheap imitation. Just make sure that you videotape it. You can only do it once, but the people go ape shit. It's a crowd favorite, a party pleaser. It's better than the shake of the grandma's seizure. So next time that you see grandma teaser, and roll up with a fresh set of wheels all greased up.
Everybody turn to
the hell. I'm not a fan of this chorus, bro. I'm not a fan of this chorus. I prefer the Houdini Abracadabra chorus. But teach the song. The chorus or the hook and then it's kind of distracting me, I'm not gonna lie.
Together,
can you feel the funky beat?
Everywhere you see people laughing and
dancing in the street.
On the count of three, everybody do.
I'm Christopher Reeves.
1, 2, 3, follow me.
If your arms, legs, feet, and your hands are numb, you fall and you can't get up.
It's a brand new dance.
This is my Chris anthem, I'm giving Chris.
Are you about to have a beat switch? Hold on.
I'm Christopher Reeves.
1, 2, 3, follow me.
If your arms, legs, feet, and your hands are numb, you fall and you can't get up.
It's a brand new dance.
This is my Chris anthem, I'm giving Chris Reeves his chrysanthemums.
Okay, so this is a Chris Reeves anthem. Oh, what?
I'm gonna have everybody jump.
Oh, no. He bamboozled me. I thought he was switching the beat.
This is chrysanthemums.
I'm gonna have everybody jumping to this. Caitlyn Jenner in the front row. With a simple little twist and a flick of the wrist, a little snap of the neck and a slip of the disc, you just pull up a chair and grab a seat and clap your hands and stomp your feet, or stomp your hands and clap your feet.
Stomp your hands and clap your feet, Eminem. Ladies and gentlemen. Crazy shit, man. What?
Around till you're looking like a slab of meat. You put your left foot back, you're right in front. Tip your head back, let it touch your butt. Till you feel a little pop like, what the fuck? Motherfucker, fuck a duck, what the fuck? I'm stuck. So party people, are you with me? What's the deal? If you real, grab your chair. The man is still windmilling on a million banana peels.
Clap your hands and stomp your feet.
Everybody join together.
Can you feel the funky beat?
Everywhere you see people laughing and
dancing in the street.
On the count of three, everybody do.
I'm Christopher Reeves.
1, 2, 3, follow me.
Is he saying he danced in the wheelchair and fell? Is that what happened, bro? Random ass lady singing in his song. Oh my god, bro, kill.
Good morning, Eminem, or Marshall, as others have informed me in Christopher Reeves' ear. You had better not talk behind my back, or I will kick your ass the minute I'm out of this chair. Watch yourself, Marshall, I'm watching you.
Oh my god, you got the Christopher Reeves talking to Eminem saying, yeah, watch your back because I'm coming after you. Interesting. This is like an encore song, though. And then I guess you hear the alarm going off, so I guess he just woke up. It was a dream or whatever. That's kind of interesting perspective. It's like, okay, Eminem's having nightmares. I assume Slim Shady bringing back the old songs, old personas, or just everything, trying to get whatever he can do to just, and I'm like, whatever you can do to just kind of say, F it, this is, we're just gonna push the envelope, I should say, but let's go.
Holy shit.
Distro Kid makes it.
That's kind of crazy, not gonna lie. Listen, oh my gosh. And then we come back, I guess we'll go to Evo is next. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, baby. Share with your friends and put our videos out every single week, pretty much every single day. We're to 1,000. Let's get it in. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. I thank you guys for rocking with me, man. Thank you so much. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys want to see next. My camera wants to unfocus in the weirdest times ever. So yeah, other than that, I'll catch you guys in the next one, man. Let me know what you guys thought about this song. Again, I'm going to put down kind of like what I thought about the song in the comments in the description. And yeah.